You know a game is good when it has flying fish in it. I saw a flying fish in Skyrim, and that game is legendary. It even has a legendary edition for you. And here we have a flying fish in Dark Age of Camelot. Now how can you go wrong when you have flying fish? It's impossible, so Dark Age of Camelot is the best game, along with Skyrim. Flying fish equals a great game.